to hopefully get Newcastle United Ladies Football Club to Super League, hopefully within the next few years. I started playing for a team when I was about 9 or 10 years old. I played for a boys team in Bolden, and then progressed into women's football through.
Look at it.
No, just football. Probably when we beat Sheffield away 3-0 to win the league and get promotion back into the Premier League. Well, that's a tough one on the spot. Well, I've had the chance to play over in Iceland, so we do actually come up against some really good players foreign-wise, but I would say Sarah McFadden, who plays for Sunderland, big centre midfielder. It's weird, before every game, when we've warmed up, I come back in, take my boots back off and tie them again. It's something that I do every game. Best experience is probably winning, being successful. Through university we managed to win a few league titles, and through books we won the books championship a couple of years in a row, and with Newcastle getting promoted. Relegation, without a doubt, heartbreaking.